Hey, what's up, Romania? This is Han Biel. As a judge of the Romania K-pop cover contest, I've had the chance and the pleasure to look at all the contestants very, very closely. It was an honor. You all did a great job. There was 15 teams from the dance category. There were another 15 individuals and teams from the vocal category as well. Firstly, I just want to congratulate and thank all those contestants who put in their applications. I was immensely surprised by all your talent, your skills. They were just immensely surprising to me. They're all fantastic. Hope you all keep up the good work, especially if you want to go into music. I hope you all strive for excellence. And yeah, it was really a pleasure and an honor to watch you all. I took the time to closely look at each and every one of the videos that you guys sent in. And I must say, it was very, very, very difficult to choose who was better. They were all too good. So yeah, it was really difficult to give a score or a ranking to the contestants that competed. Anyway, unfortunately, I just want to apologize to those contestants who will unfortunately not be able to go into the final round. I apologize, I'm so sorry for that. Don't worry, you're all superb, you're all excellent, but yeah, this is how the competition goes. So I'll have to eliminate some contestants, but don't be put let down by that. Keep up the good work. And for those who made it to the final round, the contestants that I chose, congratulations, and I hope you do a great job on the day of the competition as well. Thank you once again for all the contestants for putting in their applications and videos. You all did a very, very good job. You made me surprised. And it was very, very difficult for me to choose who goes up to the final round, but I can honestly say they were all very, very good. And just want to say as well, thank you to everyone in Romania who are fans of K-pop, and thank you for supporting K-pop all the way. And yeah, that's about it from me. Thank you once again, and I'll see you soon on stage in Bucharest. So see you guys soon.